Hello my students, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about DLOM regimen. It is the method of progressive resistance exercise. I want to thank to Dr. Neha Verma, the assistant professor at SPB Physiotherapy College, Surat, for suggesting me this topic. Thank you ma'am. Now let's get started with the topic. DLOM regimen is a method of progressive resisted exercise with weights, that is for the purpose of strengthening muscle, in which a particular set of repetitions are repeated with rest in between two sets. This technique was first described by Thomas DLOM in 1945 for promoting muscular development. You can see the image of Thomas DLOM here in this picture. Before moving to in detail about DLOM regimen, we will first look at some definitions regarding this technique. Now, the first definition is about progressive resistance exercise, or it is also known as a PRE. So, it is a system of dynamic resistance training in which a constant external load is applied to the contracting muscle by some mechanical means and gradually it is increased. Here, RM, that is repetition maximum, is used as a basis for determining and progressing the resistance and weight. Now we'll see what is 1 RM, that is 1 repetition maximum. It is a maximum weight one can lift only for once through a prescribed range, either it is 2 kgs or 5 kgs, whatever, that is called as a 1 repetition maximum. Now, after 1 RM, the another definition is about 10 RM, that is 10 repetition maximum. So, it is a maximum weight one can lift for 10 times. At a natural speed without rest in between lifts, that is called as a 10 repetition maximum. DLOM technique involves isotonic type of muscle contraction, and here the therapist has to first determine maximum level of resistance one can lift. After that, the exercise protocol is framed. The DLOM technique was originally known as a heavy resistance training, and later it is renamed as a load resisting exercise to describe the new system of strength training. Nowadays it is known as a DLOM and Watkins techniques. Now here in this regimen, DLOM proposed the use of 3 sets of 10 repetition maximum, that is 10 RM, with progressive loading during each sets, that is each sets the weight is increased gradually. Now before starting the training, first the 10 RM of targeted muscle group is determined. Suppose if the person's 1 RM is 10 kg, that means one can lift 10 kgs of weight once. Again, it doesn't mean that person's 10 RM is 10 into 10 is equal to 100 kg. It doesn't mean that. The 10 RM is a maximum weight one can lift for 10 times without rest period. So that is to be determined first, person's 10 RM, that is 10 repetition maximum, how much it is. Then start with the training. So here is the protocol of DLOM regimen. You can see here 3 sets are there. The first one is 10 repetitions, or you can say 10 lifts with 50% of the 10 RM, that is half of the weight of the 10 RM. The second is 10 repetition or 10 lifts with 75%, or you can say 3/4 of the 10 RM. Then last set is 10 repetition or 10 lifts with 100% of the 10 RM. You can see in this example, suppose person's 10 RM we have determined is 5 kgs. for any group of muscle. So the training protocol will be 3 sets. So in that first set include 10 repetition or 10 reps with half of the 5 kg, that is 2.5 kgs. Then second set include 10 repetition with 3/4 of the 5 kgs, that is 3.75 kgs. And the last set includes 10 repetition with 100% of the 10 RM, that is 5 kg. So total 3 sets of 10 repetition in each, 10 repetition with 2.5 kgs of weight, 10 repetition with 3.75 kgs of weight, and the 10 repetitions with 5 kgs of weight. So the whole protocol includes 30 lifts, each sets of 10 repetitions, so 3 sets, that is given 4 times weekly. Any 4 days in a week you can choose. You can choose Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday also. And once the muscle become hypertrophied with that weight, it is required to increase the weight. So progressively the weight is increased weekly and gradually. Here in this regimen, the first 2 sets act as a warm-up sets and the last set actually considered as a working set. Now these are some indications for this DLOM strength training. You can give this training to any pathological conditions including musculoskeletal injuries, osteoarthritis, osteoporosis, hypertension, adult type 2 diabetes, and also can be given in a patient with COPD. These all are the references for DLOM regimen. Students, if you have any doubt regarding this, you can ask me in a comment box below. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, share it, subscribe it, and thank you for watching me today.